This is a sniper's nest. Great sight lines. We're on the Baron that murdered Cade's ghost. That was a one-shot kill. Keep your guard up.
Target practice.
Decoys. Smarter than he looks. Lightweight simulation tech. I've never seen anything like it. If we find more, let's grab it.
Spider.
You know, there's a reason I keep a low profile when you fight. It's just smarter. But Cade's ghost was just like him. Flashy, cocky, and incredibly competent. She didn't deserve to go down like that.
My scouts report another downed catch. Dispatch the salvage team.
Ray.
In the Machinist territory now. This one isn't just another name on a list. The Machinist is the Fanatic's right hand. She commands an arsenal of stolen tech. Human, Awoken, Fallen, Cabal, anything she can get her hands on. This tank is city-made. Machinist has good pace. I give her that. Everything's working except the two most important parts, the turret and the nav module. But we are in a junkyard. I've ID'd some possible replacements nearby. This turret's seen better days. I can make it work. Chariot awaits. That energy has a problem violence can't solve. Let's check her out for a power source. Thank you. die. Pathetic death.
Down, one to go. Then Aldrin. It's almost over.
It's almost over.
Guardian, I know where Aldrin is headed. It's time to end this.
After the war, everyone in the reef mourned up. And I thought being cooped up on...
So that royal runt, Aldrin, wants into the Watchtower. I always wondered what secrets and treasures the Awoken stashed in that ersatz spire. But my friendship with Queen Mara, while she lived, stayed my hand. Well, that and a locked door. Thus, I am honor-bound to send a selection of my finest to help you find that ever-elusive closure. I must say, I cannot wait to see how this ends.